stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
This hero's luck will hold him prey, and when he plays his cards, he'll root out all the evil ones and then take out the guards.
Well, say, then, could you help me fix my dime, boy?
I'll bet you know how to do the ladies.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
But I love you, Normal.
Are you drunk? How the devil am I supposed to get the bread ready in time now? Another southerner, aren't you? Here, look at this man. Pick this up. Why?
Bellezza! Ah, dove vai, bellezza?
Well, well, I just die of loneliness if someone doesn't come to save me. Too nice,
man. Wine and flesh, that's
amore!
That's beyond me.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Oh, tra-la-la, you put the nerve to your ends, you sown the seeds. Tra-la-la, what do you deserve for your evil revenge?
Sorry, I'm never...
Deal.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
whoever breaks me his head.
Bene.
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
You know what to do.
Hey, hold on! I have a question for you. Have we met before, amico?
Sorry, maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament?
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Please, spare me.
No.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen! Ah!
There he is! Raju!
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
Put that dog down!
Let me go.
Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law.
Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Ourselves on delivering good quality at
Ciao, signore. Hope to see you again.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
I've done what I could, but perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here.
Thank you. Remember to visit the office. Fashion is a whimsical...
Good people, come, bless you. Va bene, sir. Please, come again.
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hi!
Leonardo. They're here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Around the side.
On
now.
Me.